So we're going to come down in order, all right? So there you go, there's the goalkeeper shirt. It's got a special badge on. This is our County Cup final shirt. All right, so George Nicol, come on down. Next up, we've got our rock steady defender. Come on down, Leo. Another rock steady defender, George Cutler. Next up, one of our speedy left wingers, Jack Holloway. Another one of our speedy left wingers, great left foot, Zach, come on down. Our tricky right winger, Stefano. Our utility man, he can play anywhere, any time of day, Ethan Berry. Our midfield dynamo has no fear, Corbin Oriel. The man who scares me with his tackles and his great left foot, Nathan Thomas.
Yes! Come on, Nathan!
Last but not least, our super centre forward, William Mowinn. Yeah.
Come on, William.
William Mowinn, the manager of Winkler. Hampstead Wanderers is Paul Nichols. Today's referee is Ian Angus, and the assistant is Charlotte.
Go, Steph!
Shoot! Get behind
Leo.
Bravo, Leo.
Keep boys. Right ball.
Oh, oh my God, short stare.
Hey Leo!
Come on, 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 come on,
finalists, and they put up an excellent display. Many games through the season, over 100 odd competitions to reach this. Well done to Cuffley Youth Lion Crew. The Hertfordshire FA presents a plaque to the winning team, as the cup has to be returned annually, as you can imagine. And to receive the plaque on behalf of the winners, Wade Tamsley Wanderers, if their representative or manager would like to come forward to receive the plaque, please. For the winners and congratulations to Wade Tamsley Wanderers Sharks.
Committed no crime and bad mistakes.